Hello guys, welcome on my channel again. Today I'm going to show you another beautiful doily project. This time it will be 24 inches doily in diameters with small leaves motifs. For this project I'm using crochet hook size 1.75 mm, and you will need about 75 grams of thread in size number 10. So let's get started. Our work, we have to start by making slip knot. Then chain of 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Now slip stitch into the first chain stitch to form a ring. And we are going to start first round. Chain of 3. This chain of 3 counts as the first two parts of the treble crochet, because now we have to make two treble crochets together. So we have to yarn over through first two loops two times, one and two. Last loop need to stay on the hook, and one more time, exactly the same. One and two. Now we've got three loops and we can finish the stitch. So by working by this way, we've got three treble crochets together. Now chain of three. Into our ring, we have to make another group of three treble crochets together. So through first two loops, one and two, and again, one and two, and again, one, and two. Now we've got four loops on our hook, one from each stitch plus one from chain space. Now through all four loops, chain of three. And the same, three treble crochets together. So we have to continue with the same pattern until we will have eight groups of three treble crochets together and eight chain three spaces. So I've got three. And now, after chain 3, we have to repeat 5 more times. At the end of our round, after the last chain of 3, we have to work slip stitch just on the top of our two treble crochets together, so you can see this big hole, and in this hole we have to make slip stitch. Now, we have to work slip stitch into the next two chain stitches, then slip stitch in our chain space and chain of 3 as a first double crochet. Later on we have to add extra 3 double crochets in the same chain space, but we have to start from this side, from the last double crochet in our group. And now chain of 3 as a chain space into the next chain 3 space for double crochets. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Chain of 3. In next chain space, another 4 double crochets. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Chain of 3, then 4 double crochets in next chain space. So now in each chain space, all the way around, we have to work 4 double crochets, then chain 3 space. So at the end we should have again 8 groups of 4 double crochets and 8 chain 3 spaces. 2, 3 and 4. Chain of 3 and again. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Chain of 3. One, two, three and four. chain 3, 1, 2, 3 and 4, chain 3 and into our last 3 double crochets, 1, 2 and 3, then slip stitch in third chain stitch, so in the top of the first double crochet. So this is run number 2. Run number 3. You have to start by making slip stitch in chain space, then chain of 3 as a first double crochet, and then into the same chain space one more double crochet. Chain of 2, then 2 double crochets in chain space, 1 and 2. So we've got some kind of shell. Now chain of 3. We need to skip all 4 double crochets and in next chain 3 space again. 2 double crochets, chain of 2, then another 2 double crochets, 1 and 2. Chain of 3, into the next, the same, 2 double crochets, chain of 3, then 2 double crochets, 1 and 2, chain of 3 again. And now just continue the same pattern all the way around. At the end of our run, I've done slip stitch into the top of chain 3, so in my first double crochet, and now we have to work slip stitch in next double crochet, then slip stitch into chain space, chain of 3 as a double crochet, then chain 2 into the same chain space, now chain of 2 and another 2 double crochets. One and 2. Chain of this time chain of 2, then double crochet in chain 3 space, chain of 2 again, and into the next shell we have to make exactly the same, 2 double crochets, chain 2, then 2 double crochets, 1 and 2, and again chain of 2, double crochet in next chain 3 space, chain 2, and in next shell we have to work another shell, chain 2, then 2 double crochets. So now again we have to continue the same pattern all the way around. Okay, so at the end again slip stitch into the top of chain 3, so basically each round we have to finish in exactly the same way, and then and now round number 5. So slip stitch into the second double crochet, slip stitch in chain space again, chain of 3, then double crochet into the same chain space, chain of 2, then 2 double crochets in next chain space. Now chain of 3, then we have to skip chain 2 space, in double crochet we have to work twisted, so double crochet, chain 3 again, and one more double crochet in the same chain space, chain of 3, and we have to go to the center of our next shell, then we have to work the same, 2 double crochets, chain 2, then another 2 double crochets, 1 and 2, chain of 3, double crochet into the double crochet, chain 3, then double crochet in next double crochet, chain of 3, shell into the next shell, and now we need to repeat the pattern all the way around. Round 6. After slip stitch into the top of chain 3 again. Slip stitch in next double crochet in chain 2 space and we have to work another shell in center of the shell from our previous round. Chain 2, then another 2 double crochets. 1 and 2. 2 double crochets, chain 2, 2 double crochets. Now chain of 3 again. Into the first double crochet of our V stitch, we have to make 2 double crochets. 1 and 2. Then chain of 2, double crochet in center of our V stitch, chain of 2 and another 2 double crochets into the second double crochet of our V stitch. 1 and 2. Chain of 3, then shell into the next shell. 2 double crochets, 1 and 2, chain of 2 and another 2 double crochets, 1 and 2, chain of 3, 2 double crochets in first double crochet of the next V stitch, 1 and 2, chain of 2, double crochet in center of the next V stitch, 1, chain of 2 and again into the second double crochet of our V stitch, 2 double crochets, 1 and 2, chain of 3, then into the shell again, 2 double crochets. 1 and 2, chain of 2 and another 2 double crochets. So from now we have to continue the same pattern all the way around. Now we are going to start round number 7 and again slip stitch into the second double crochet, slip stitch in chain 2 space, chain 3, then double crochet into the same chain space, chain of 2 and 2 more double crochets. So again we have to work shell in center of the shell from the previous round. Now we have to make chain of 2, then 2 double crochets in first double crochet of the group of 2 double crochets in one stitch, 1 and 2, so basically we have to skip chain 3 space from the beginning. 1 double crochet in next double crochet, chain of 2, then into the next double crochet we have to work double crochet, chain 3 and 1 more double crochet. So we've got V stitch, chain of 2, then 1 double crochet in next double crochet and 2 double crochets in last, chain of 2 and we have to work shell in center of the next shell, 2 double crochets, chain 2 and another 2 double crochets, 1 and 2. So this is our motif. And now again, chain of 2. We have to skip chain 3 space, 2 double crochets in first double crochet, 1 double crochet in next one, chain of 2, in next double crochet, chain 3 and then one more double crochet. Oh, sorry. Chain of 2, double crochet in next double crochet, then 2 double crochets in last. 1 and 2. Chain of 2 and again we have to make another shell. 2 double crochets, chain 2 and another 2 double crochets. So now we have to repeat the same pattern all the way around. Round number 8. So again, we have to make slip stitch in next double crochet, then in chain space, and we are making another shell. So chain 3 as a first double crochet, then one more double crochet, chain 2, and then 2 double crochets. 1 and 2. And now chain of 3. 1, 2, and 3. And in next group of 3 double crochets, we have to work 3 double crochets together. So insert crochet hook in first stitch, then work through first 2 loops, last loop need to stay on the hook, then into the second, into the third, and when we've got 4 loops on the hook, we can finish the stitch. So now we've got 3 double crochets together, chain of 2, in next double crochet, we have to work 2 double crochets, 1 and 2, chain of 2, 1 double crochet in chain 3 space, so in the center of our V stitch, chain of 2 and then into the next stitch 2 double crochets in one stitch, 1 and 2, chain of 2. In next group of 3 double crochets, we have to work 3 double crochets together. 1, 2, and 3. Chain of 3. Then shell into the next shell. 2 double crochets, 1 and 2. Chain of 2, then another 2 double crochets. 1 and 2. So again, this is our motif. Now we have to repeat chain 3, then 3 double crochets together, 1, 2, and 3. Chain of 2, 2 double crochets in next stitch, 1 and 2, chain of 2, double crochet in chain 3 space, chain of 2, then 1 double crochet into the next, 2 double crochets in next double crochet, 1 and 2, chain of 3 and 3 double crochets together in next group of 3. Double crochets. 1, 2, and 3. 4 loops, we can finish the stitch, chain of 3, and again we have to work another shell in center of the shell from the previous round. So now, again, we have to complete this round by working exactly the same pattern, and I will go back to you at the beginning of the next one. Round 9. We have to start again by making slip stitch into the double crochet and in center of the shell, chain of 3 as a double crochet, then one more double crochet in the same chain space, chain of 2, then 2 more double crochets, 1 and 2. Now chain of 4, then we have to skip chain space, the group of 3 double crochets together, and then next chain space. In first double crochet, we have to work 2 double crochets. 1 and 2, 1 double crochet in next double crochet, chain of 2, and into the next double crochet we need to work V-stitch again. So double crochet, chain 3, and then one more double crochet. Chain of 2, 1 double crochet in next double crochet, then 2 double crochets in next one. 1 and 2. Chain of 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4. And we have to skip chain space w group of 3 double crochets together, next chain space and into the shell. We are working another shell. 1, 2, chain of 2, then 1, and 2. And from now we have to repeat our pattern. So we need to start by making chain of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then skip chain space, 3 double crochets together, chain, next chain space, 2 double crochets in first one. 1 double crochet in next. Chain of 2. Into the next V stitch, so double crochet, chain 3. And another double crochet, chain of 2, and then in first one 1 double crochet, in second 2 double crochets, 1 and 2, chain of 4, and then you have to skip chain space, double 3 double crochets together, next chain space and shell into the shell. So 1 and 2, chain of 2 and another 2 double crochets. 1 and 2. So now our pattern we need to continue all the way around. Now we are going to start round number 10. So I've done my shell in center of the shells already. And now chain of 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Then into the next group of 3 double crochets, we have to work 3 double crochets together. So 1, 2 and 3. Then chain of 2, into the first double crochet we have to work 2 double crochets, 1 and 2, then chain of 2, double crochet into the center of the V-stitch, chain 2, then 2 double crochets in next double crochet, 1 and 2, chain of 2, in next 3 double crochets we have to work 3 double crochets together again. 1, 2 and 3. Chain of 4, 2, 3 and 4. Then into the shell, another shell. 1, 2. Chain of 2 and another 2 double crochets. 1 and 2. From now we have to repeat what we've done from the beginning. Chain of 4, 3 double crochets together in first 3 stitches. 1, 2 and 3. Chain of 2, 2 double crochets in first double crochet. 1 and 2, chain of 2, double crochet in next double crochet, chain of 2, 2 double crochets in next double crochet, 1 and 2, then chain of 2, 3 double crochets together in next 3 stitches. 1, 2 and 3, chain of 4, then shell into the next shell. And now the same pattern, we have to repeat all the way around. Now we've got round 11. So after shell, now we have to work chain of 5, 4 and 5. Then we need to skip chain space, 3 double crochets together and another chain space. And into the first double crochet, we need to work 2 double crochets. 1 and 2. 1 double crochet in next double crochet. Chain of 2. Into the next double crochet, we have to work V-stitch again. So the pattern is quite similar as we done in our previous rounds. Chain 3, then 1 double crochet into the same double crochet, chain of 2, and again double crochet in first double crochet, then 2 double crochets in next stitch. 1 and 2, chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Then we have to skip chain space, 3 double crochets together and another chain space. Into the shell, another shell. So 2 double crochets, chain 2 and another 2 double crochets. 1 and 2. And again, chain of 5, 4 and 5. Then we have to skip chain space, 3 double crochets together, another chain space. In first double crochet we have to work 2 double crochets. One and two, then double crochet in next one, chain of two, two into the next double crochet we have to work double crochet, chain three, and another double crochet, chain of two, in first double crochet, one double crochet, then two double crochets in next. One more time, chain of 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And into the shell, next shell. From now, we have to continue our pattern all the way around. Now we are going to start round number 12. So after slip stitch into the second double crochet and into the chain space, we have to work 2 double crochets, of course, then chain of 2, then another 2 double crochets. And in this round we have to add extra 2 double crochets, first chain 2 space, and then another 2 double crochets. 1 and 2. So we've got a little bit bigger shell. We've got 2 chain 2 spaces. Now chain of 5. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Then we have to go to our group of 3 double crochets. And again we have to work 3 double crochets together. Chain of 2, in our chain 3 space, 7 double crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Chain of 2. Then we have to work 3 double crochets together in next group of 3 double crochets. chain of 5. And in next shell again we have to work 2 double crochets. Chain of 2, 2 double crochets. Chain 2 and another 2 double crochets. And from now again we have to start repeat our pattern from the beginning. So chain of 5, then 3 double crochets together, chain of 2, 7 double crochets into the center of our V stitch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, chain of 2, then 3 double crochets together again. Chain of 5 and another double shell into the shell. So 2 double crochets, chain 2, 2 double crochets, chain 2 and one more time 2 double crochets. So from now we have to go back to the beginning and continue the same pattern all the way around. Now we are going to start round 13 and again we have to work slip stitch into the second double crochet, slip stitch in chain 2 space, chain of 3 as a first double crochet, then another double crochet, chain 2 and then another 2 double crochets. So we've got shell in our first chain 2 space, then chain 1 and into the second we have to work another shell. 2 double crochets, chain 2 and another 2 double crochets. Now chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and we are going directly to the group of 7 double crochets and we have to work double crochet into the first one, then chain 1, double crochet into the second, chain 1, double crochet into the third, chain 1, double crochet into the fourth, chain 1, then double crochet into the fifth, chain 1, into the sixth, chain 1 and into the seventh. Chain of 5. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Into the next chain 2 space we have to work 2 double crochets, 1 and 2. Then chain 2 and another 2 double crochets. So we are going to start exactly the same as we've done from at the beginning. Shell in first chain 2 space, chain 1, then shell into the second chain 2 space. 1 and 2, chain of 2, then again 1 and 2. Chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and again we have to go directly to the first double crochet, so we need to skip chain space, 3 double crochets together and another chain space and 1 double crochet, chain 1, 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 then double crochet, chain one, and one more double crochet. Chain of five, one, two, three, four, five. In first chain two space, one shell. So two double crochets, chain two, and another two double crochets, chain one, then two double crochets, chain two, and another two double crochets, one and two, chain of five, and again. So basically from now we have to repeat the same pattern all the way around. We've got two shells between each one, chain five, seven double crochets, six chain one spaces, then again chain five. So continue and I will go back to you at the beginning of round 14. Now we are going to start round number 14. So again, slip stitch into the first double crochet, then slip stitch in chain two space, and we need to work another shell. So chain of three as a first double crochet, then double crochet, chain two, and another two double crochets. Now chain of three into, then we have to skip chain one space. We are going directly to the next shell, and we have to work shell again. Two double crochets, chain two, then another two double crochets. Now chain of three, double crochet into the first double crochet, then chain of three again, and we have to skip first chain one space into the second single crochet, chain three. Single crochet into the next chain space, chain three, then into the next one, chain three, single crochet into the next, one more time chain of three, then we have to skip last chain space and double crochet into the last double crochet. So between two double crochets we should have one, two, three, four, five chain three spaces, but only three we are counting as our pineapple stitch. Chain of three, then in first chain two space we have to work shell again, so in the center of the shell from our previous round, two double crochets, chain two, and then two double crochets, chain of three, into the next shell again, two double crochets, chain two, and another two double crochets. Now chain of three again, and we have to start again by working double crochet in first double crochet, then chain three, then we have to skip the first chain stitch, single crochet into the second, chain three, single crochet into the next, chain three, single crochet into the next, one more time chain three, single crochet in next, then chain of three, and double crochet into the last double crochet, so the last stitch we have to skip. Chain of three, and we have to go to the next shell, and we are going to start exactly the same pattern as from the beginning.